And now to the kid who will try and nail down a back-to-back national championship, just like Nastia Liukin did. Tim, you and I, we talk about fate and destiny sometimes. She just looks like good things are going to happen
she
for
did,
her.
They just put the wrong music on, I believe, or she was not prepared for it. I don't know what happened.
But she didn't start, did she?
I don't think it started the right way. It started a little bit in tune.
Now this will be a real test here.
She passed so far.
Like I said, she's just got to land on her feet on all those tumbling passes. That one was a little scary.